All right, y'all. We're just heading.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
See, like, now let's use this whole boat ride to see them fly. Of course, the chapter end was literally right. I could have ended it here, whatever. I'm too far in anyway. I know I gotta wrap this up soon because, like, my space is only so limited. Keep riding.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
My life.
You know, beyond that, how it ended, I'd say, woman. Did you not say something? You were like, woman. You know? Y'all know what this is. What the frick? What are those? Lasers?
Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
No.
Ashley. There you are. Spotlights. Let's avoid those.
Need to shoot him though. If not. If I shoot it, nope. Oh, I don't even have the map for, the treasure map for this place. I'm not being hard for a fan of the original, we all know. We all know. Oh, what's that? Something over there. Have little some, yeah. Don't mind that. We just have a little bit of
I have something. Welcome. I got something new for you.
That's nice.
Well, then,
case upgrade.
What can I do you for? Save up, then we can talk.
Oh, so this.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
A deal well struck.
The food. Then now we can buy the
better as they come back anytime.
It's only been 5 minutes, yet this will be my final recording. Yes, sir. What the frick? Tell bros, blood thirsty.
Damn it.
What? Oh, then we got the doing the Gatling gun. I just want to know. If your wildest, okay, insult to injury, bro just lights me on fire, leave that, okay. Bro just lights me on fire. Stop! First of all, ow.
Body armor's not looking great.
First of all, ow. Wow. That was so successful, yeah. Never mind. Yeah, I think come next week I'll stop using this because this is kind of cheesing. Like, not saying that, you know, it's wrong to use it, but it's kind of wrong to use this. Like, all this power in my hands this early, first playthrough. Like, me personally, just nah. These things are just built differently. No. No.
Jesus, it's got teeth.
This right here, like, what was that? It's raining. I guess it is raining. Oh man. Bro, can you please not? Thank you. Bro said surprise. Bro said it's your birthday. First, let me see what the rock is cooking. Yeah. Oh, half herbs right here. Oh, shoot.
A rocket launcher?
Ha cubierto!
I don't mind my quietness. After that incident, I've just been kind of quiet. I know.
This is where they're keeping Ashley?
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Oh, Lord.
Hang in there.
I know, it's just a normal guy, never mind. Oh shoot, that sucks.
Jammed.
Well, where do I go, huh?
Need a key card.
Oh, there's a ladder right here. Better not be a burning man in one of these ovens. Where's he at? I said it. I was hoping to bust that Burning Man, but I guess there was.
Take a look.
Save.
Something's found a cat. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? A well-tuned crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. A deal well struck. Come back any.
All right, let's go. I hate the scam. What is this? I don't. Scam. Darn walls! Huh. Why would you want to flip it off? That's interesting. Oh no. It's in here. It's like the motive from Resident Evil.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Right. Whose fault is that? Oh no. All right. Bro, Walt's in here, like, listen to the one's business. Oh my goodness, y'all help me.
What the fuck are you?
Why does it run? Ow. I do not need this right now. Dang it.
Take a look. Welcome. Ooh, what? Suit yourself, stranger.
Alright. I know it's like pretty early, but we'll leave it here. Alright, I'll see y'all in the next one. Alright. I know it's pretty abrupt, but it's getting pretty late. I'm waking everybody up in the house, and I will see y'all in the next one, because this is freaking terrifying. This is a good point to lead off, because it's a cliffhanger.